I like pink very much, Lois.
Why are you?
I'm sorry?
I mean, why are you here? There must be a reason for you to be here.
Yes. Hmm? I'm here to fight for truth and justice in the American way.
You're gonna end up fighting every elected official in this country.
Sure you don't really mean that, Lois?
I don't believe this.
Lois?
Hmm?
I never lie.
Oh, just how fast do you fly, by the way?
Oh, I don't know, really. No, never actually, bothered to time myself.
No?
Say, why don't we find out?
And how do you propose we do that?
Take a ride with me?
You mean I could fly?
Well, actually, I'd be handling the flying if that's okay.
This is utterly fantastic.
Oh, wait a minute. Where are you going?
Are you serious?
Sure. What's the matter? Don't you want to go? Okay. You don't need these.
I need a sweater. It must be kind of cold.
No, you'd be warm enough. Ready?
Clark said that you're just a figment of somebody's imagination. Like Peter Pan.
Lark, who's that, your boyfriend?
Clark? Oh, Clark. No, he's nothing. He's just a...
Peter Pan, huh?
Uh-huh.
Peter Pan flew with children, Lois. In a fairy tale.
Can you read my mind? Do you know what it is that you do to me? I don't know who you are. Just a friend from another star. Here I am, like a kid out of school, holding hands with a god. I'm a fool. Well, you look at me, quivering, like a little girl, shivering. You can see right through me. Can you read my mind? Can you picture the things I'm thinking up? Wondering why you are all the wonderful things you are. You can fly. You belong in the sky. You and I could belong to each other. You need a friend. I'm the one to fly to. If you need to be loved, here I am. Read my mind.
Forgot to time ourselves. Oh, well, maybe next time.
Oh.
You okay?
Uh-huh.
Well, good night.
Oh, good night! Superman.
Lois? Lois? Anybody home? Hello? Lois?
Hi. Can I come in?